स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक टू योर फेवरेट चैनल मैथ हेल्पर। सी क्वेश्चन नंबर 34। द एंगल ऑफ डिप्रेशन ऑफ टॉप एंड बॉटम ऑफ अ बिल्डिंग 50 मीटर हाई एज ऑब्जर्व फ्रॉम टॉप ऑफ अ टावर आर 30 डिग्री एंड 60 डिग्री। वन बिल्डिंग इज देयर एंड वन टावर इज देयर। नाउ एंगल ऑफ डिप्रेशन फ्रॉम द टॉप ऑफ द टावर टू द बिल्डिंग ऑन द टॉप इज 30 degree, that means this angle is 30 degree. If this angle is 30 degree, this will also be 30 degree because they are alternate interior angles. Now, angle of depression to the bottom of the building is 60 degree. That means this angle is 60 degree. If this is 60, this will also come 60 degree because they are also alternate interior angles. Now easy only, you have to find the horizontal distance between, suppose this distance is x you want to find, and you have to find height of the tower. Now height of the building is given 50 meter. So this is also 50 meter because they are equal to each other. Suppose this is y. So you will find y and you will add 50, you will get height of the tower. And you will find x, you will get the distance between the tower and building, the horizontal distance between building and tower. So firstly we will take, suppose this is A, this is B, this is C, this is D and this is E. In triangle ABC, you will write tan 30 is equal to perpendicular over base. Perpendicular is y and base is x. Because this is x, this will also come x. Now what is tan 30? What is tan 30 equal to? Tan 30 is equal to 1 over root 3. So from here you will get cross multiply, x will come equal to y root 3. This is first equation. Now you will take triangle ADE. Again tan 60 you will take because you have to take perpendicular and base. Perpendicular C, this full. So 50 plus y will come over base will come x. Now tan 60 is root 3, so root 3 is equal to 50 plus y over x. Now if you want x value, you can substitute y value. If you want y value, firstly you will substitute x value, both you have to calculate, but you can firstly substitute the value so that you will get the equation in one variable and you can solve. So put x is equal to y root 3 in this equation, you will get 50 plus y x, you will write y root 3. You will get root 3 is equal to 50 plus y over y root 3. So up to here you note down. Now cross multiply y root 3 into root 3, you will get 3y equal to 50 plus y. You will take one side, 3y minus y is equal to 50, 2y will come equal to 50, so y will come 50 over 2, that is 25. Now 25 meter y came. Now total height will come, height of tower which you have want, because y came 25 and 50 also you have to add, so 50 plus 25 total will come 75 meter. This is the height of the tower. Now you want x also, the horizontal distance between tower and building. So x you can find by putting value of y. Y is equal to 25 in equation first. What was equation number first? You will get x is equal to 25, y value is 25 into root 3. Now 25 into root 3 is 1.732. When you will multiply 25 by 1.732, you will get 43.25, and unit will come meter. So this is the distance, horizontal distance between building and tower is equal to 43.25 meter. Thank you.